Here is a super cute baby and like pterodactyl toy. It's just a soft, small plush toy. But the cool thing is the belly is kind of filled with some beans. So you can kind of squish and crunch them around in there, which makes them kind of a neat sensory fidget.